Knock, knock. This is your friend in high places. Hey, it's been a while. I haven't spoken to you since Operation Doomsday. I know I never thanked you for saving my ass back then, and I'm not going to. It's against agency policy. And now down to business. I can't tell you much as long as you're still just a civilian. But I can tell you this. It's hot as hell outside. And gas prices are through the roof. We can't change the weather, but maybe we could do something about the price at the pump. You think you know what's behind it? Well, the correct answer is no, you don't. And forget everything you've heard in the news, and forget all the brain-dead conspiracy theorists on Life Invader. Now, you want to know the truth? Well, we're going to need to bring you in. And we're prepared to swear you in as a special field operative. You'll be one of us, working under our umbrella. Only you'll be significantly better paid. Sound good? Then report for duty at IAA headquarters.
That's a damn cleansing. They sit on that toilet bowl.
All right, let's get you sworn in. Raise your right hand. I do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States as interpreted by my immediate superiors in the IAA. My duties may include interrogation, phone tapping, suppressing reports, inventing reports, paying bribes, taking bribes, the trafficking of drugs and arms, the misappropriation of funds, and lying to the American people whenever strategically necessary. So help me God. I'll take your silence as an enthusiastic consent. Congratulations.
Welcome to the IAA, Agent. Earpiece working? Good. Because your first assignment begins immediately. I've sent you some coordinates. Get moving and I'll brief you en route. Okay, let's start with the publicly available facts. The global price of oil per barrel is through the roof. Gas prices at the pump are off the charts. The agency has been granted unlimited resources to get the situation under control. And what the public don't know is that, behind the scenes, this is nothing more than a good old-fashioned criminal conspiracy to fix prices. And we have a leading suspect, the Duggan family. I believe you're already familiar with them. You're heading to the current residence of one Mason Duggan, younger brother of Thornton. Your assignment is to give my team access to his private files. We can see if there's a trail of breadcrumbs and where it leads. Duggan's personal computer. Now, if there's something there that links the Duggans to price fixing, they'll find it. Software on your phone. You're probably familiar with the program. We've been going third party with this stuff for years. job. Oh, this data is a smoking gun, and the Duggins' fingerprints are all over it. It doesn't tell us how they're doing what they're doing, but get this, they're striking a deal to acquire something from those clowns at the Bureau. I can't tell what it is exactly, but we need to get our hands on it before the Duggins do. We have a couple of stops to make. The Duggins have been given two collection points by the Bureau. One is at their HQ, the other is at a seized contraband depot across town. You can choose what to hit first. I'll work up some options while you're en route. So, the Bureau HQ might look like it can't be infiltrated, but take it from me, it can. As for the depot, it's essentially just an evidence room. It'll be alarmed, but that shouldn't be a problem. If you're surprised the FIB are tangled up in this, you shouldn't be. Yeah, there's almost no species of un-American activity the Bureau hasn't undertaken at some point. The area here is Steve Haynes? Yeah, tip of the iceberg. Okay, we've come up with an access point. Yeah, they have external contractors going in and out all day. Some kind of maintenance work. Yeah, we sent the location of one of their work sites. Find some of their uniforms.
So leave. You are not authorized to be here. So leave. Hey, motherfucker!
Oh, shit. Code red!
Fight me! Drop it!
Did you just walk in there and start a shootout? I'm in the next building, you know? I can hear it from here. I'll give you a pass. First assignment. Just get the job done.
It's over!
Well, no need to worry about setting off the alarm now. We've been combing through the files we got from Duggan, and there are two items at this location. A tablet and some kind of miniature data storage device. See if you can find them.
Cover! Shit!
caused enough drama for one mission. And now get out and watch your back. They'll be waiting for you. appear to be an external hard drive and some kind of VR headset. Those are the only items you have authorization to remove. Export business. Ever been hit by an FIB raid? Yeah, your wrongful possessions are probably gathering dust somewhere in that depot. That said, keep your eyes on the prize.
Agent, time to debrief. The intelligence you retrieved confirms my suspicions. The Duggins are buying tech from the FIB's collection of seized assets as part of their strategy to keep profits high. Yeah, we'll know more once our lab guys have gotten into the hardware you requisition. In the meantime, I've got good news and bad news. Bad news, your recent visit to FIB headquarters has caused a few ripples, and there are some fingers pointing our way. Good news, that means we're definitely onto something. I smell a conspiracy. And if anyone knows what conspiracy smells like, it's us. We need to make a few moves to keep the FIB off our backs. Report for duty at your next opportunity.
So, Agent, aside from the worst heat wave in living memory, we're looking at systemic corruption and a conspiracy to defraud the American public. In the meantime, your little visits to the Bureau sent them into full-scale crisis mode.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's coming at you. Aight, I'll get back to work.
And don't worry about compensation. We've got a fund at the agency that's specifically ring-fenced for keeping our colleagues at the Bureau in line.
Sounds like no one's there.
There must be a computer of some kind to control the drones. Can you get me access to it? Perfect. Okay, let's see what we're dealing with. These planes are... Oh no, get out! It's a trap! Repeat, exit the building immediately! Agent, do you copy? Agent! Reporting!
into an unmarked IAA vehicle, blow it up, and make it look like one of our field ops went bad. You don't have long. Defuse the bomb and bring the van to us. We're gonna need it as evidence if this operation goes south. I don't suppose there's a red wire and a blue wire. That would be too goddamn simple, right? Give me a minute. Okay, I've spoken to one of our explosive experts, and she says your best defusal strategy is to rotate the bomb's mirror system to guide its lasers to destroy the blue data packets only. Leave the red ones up and running. If you destroy those, you're gonna make things a lot harder for yourself. send people after you to finish your job. Lose them and get the van back here.
This is your debrief. Fast work back there. That should keep the Bureau off our backs for a while. Which is good, because now we have a different problem. One of my best undercover agents infiltrated the Duggan organization as soon as prices started to climb, and she was getting somewhere. Until 24 hours ago when she stopped checking in. Now in our business, that's the kind of red flag we don't ignore. And seeing you're the senior field operative on this case, she just became your responsibility. Report for duty as soon as you can.
Okay, here are your coordinates. Agent Johnson is our principal undercover asset in the Duggan organization. Her disappearance is a major threat to our investigation. I need you to track her down. She keeps a garage across town. Let's start there. Are you there? Anything that might tell us what happened to her.
Thank God. Did Bernard send you?
Did she just call me? Tell her that's a disciplinary matter.
We need to get out of here, now. Sit rep. We have two groups of hostiles. Cartel soldiers, possible links to Marabunta Grande, and Duggan personnel. Both highly dangerous. They are hostile to each other and us. We need to evacuate this area and regroup stat.
Get her out of there. And remember, local law enforcement are not in the loop for this operation. You're on your own. Just don't get caught.
Damn. I thought I was dead back there for sure. How the heck did you find me? Recent GPS locks in my car? That was good work. They told me I was heading to a deal. Figure it's business as usual, no clue they'd made me. I just had time to map it out and the next thing I know there's a black bag over my head. I think they were planning to sell me as leverage to the cartel. I don't know what the hell happened. But the deal went south, people started dropping left and right. You got there just in time. Shit. So are you new? I don't recognize you. Thank you anyway. Just give me a second to get my shit together, okay? Hey, did you even pass the agency driving course? So I'm guessing you're on the Duggan op? Let me tell you, this stuff goes deep. Way deeper than our models predicted. It's got Bureau written all over it. I was so close to putting it all together before my cover got blown. Anyway, here's what I can tell you. The Duggans are putting together some kind of next-gen computer software. That's how they're fixing the price of gas. This thing is exploiting backdoors everywhere, including the goddamn Ballsack data center. It's manipulating trade prices, supply, demand, shipment delays, rating agencies, public oversight mechanisms, you name it. It's even pushing panic buying using bots on social media. The Duggans already have most of the tech they need, and they're out to buy even more from the FIB's confiscated items. Whatever's going on, we need to move on it fast. We've got a lot of heat. Lose them now. We can't have local law enforcement all over this. I feel a little faint. Could you take me to the hospital? Debrief's gonna have to wait. Thanks. Again, hopefully my intel fills in some of the blanks. I'm sure you'll get a copy of the mission report.
Good work today. Now having successfully undertaken fieldwork in temperatures of over 100 degrees, I'm giving you a direct order to take a shower before your next report for duty. Emma for day. That was some fine work, Agent. Thank you.
All right, debrief. Agent Johnson's report indicates that the Duggins are leveraging some kind of hyper-advanced neural network to inflate gas prices. Now, from what the lab rats tell me, it's essentially an AI program capable of manipulating every aspect of the global oil market to their advantage. Yeah, restricting supply here, creating deficits there, delaying stocks, stoking panic buying. It's coming from every angle. That's why it's been so hard to trace. Now we have reason to believe that due to our recent actions, they're moving the tech to a more secure location. Let's intercept it and see what we can find. Report for duty.
All right. It's still hot as hell out there, but at least now we're on the offensive. Yeah, the Duggins are moving their precious AI hardware to a safer location. Thanks to Agent Johnson, we have a tracker on the Duggins van. GPS trace incoming. Damn it. The GPS is all over the place. And it's not just the heat. The tech guys are telling me that this kind of interference is consistent with a signal jamming zone run through multiple independent antennas. As long as they're operational, we can only give you an approximate search area for the van. If you can take the antennas down, we should be able to get a proper trace on the vehicle.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
reports of hostiles en route to your location.
Agent, debrief. Our teams have gone through the hardware you recovered from the Duggins. And I'm afraid it's confirmed our worst-case scenario. Remember Clifford? Yeah, Avon Hertz's AI neural network with the minor genocidal glitch? Of course you do. You were there for the kill. Well, it's back. Or at least part of it is. That's what the Duggins have been using to control the price of gas. You're buying archived Clifford backup drives from the FIB. Idiots. They've got no idea what they're playing with. Our pushback has them against the ropes, but they're making one last play. Report for duty as soon as you can. We need to intercept that deal.
Clifford! Unbelievable! It seems Mr. Hertz's genocidal AI is the turd that just won't flush. Leave it to the Duggins to come and scoop it out of the bowl. And go to the construction site at the Mile High Club. Mason Duggan is making a deal with the Bureau for whatever Clifford tech they still have.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's coming at you.
Okay, pretty much as we expected. Now where's Mason Duggan? Guards, bureau people, Duggan people. You got your work cut out for you. Bingo. Mason Duggan. Yeah, I don't recognize the other guy, but he's definitely FIB. You can tell from the 5 foot pole up his ass. Now, the Clifford Drive must be in that case. That is our primary objective. Is that clear? Our best option. Now you'll need a key card. One of their men must have one. You can destroy the drones or lay low. Just don't let them spot you. These things are weaponized. Trust me, it's not a headache you want. That's as far as it goes. You'll need to find another way to get to the top. Let me tell you something, Agent. This would never have happened on the agency's watch. Avon Hertz has been dead for nearly half a decade. His company dismembered. His assets seized. But oh no, not on the FIB's watch. Yeah, they've been collecting leftover Clifford tech for years under the guise of national security. And all the time selling it to the highest bidder, Mason Duggan. Of all the assholes to nearly bring civilization to its knees.
Repeat!
chase.
We'll be right back.
This is what it feels like to have the free world sitting right in your hands. Bring it to the rendezvous. The FIB are kicking up one hell of a stink over here. I've arranged a drop-off for the case in a more discreet location.
Crisis averted. But I'm afraid the debriefs don't end here. Now, if we want to be sure this kind of thing can never happen again, there's one loose end we still need to tie off. The servers at Avon Hertz's silo. Now, if there's any Clifford data remnants on them, we're always going to be looking over our shoulder for this kind of thing to happen again. Now, I need you to get in there and finish it. Permanently. Report for your final mission when you're ready.
Coordinates are at the top of Mount Chiliad, specifically in the late Mr. Hertz's personal silo. I left an agency helicopter for you if you want to travel on a company dime. We're gonna put this thing to bed for good. That means any trace of Clifford software on the original servers must be eliminated. No data remnants, no residual algorithms, no magnetic representations, nothing.
Thank you.
program relied heavily on its mobile cloud service. Now, there was some basic infrastructure and remnants of the source code on the servers at Mr. Hertz's silo, but not enough to worry about. You know, our tech guys did their analysis. They deleted what they could, firewalled the rest, and turned off the power. Now, the site you're entering has been mothballed and locked down by the agency ever since the death of Mr. Hertz. Once you're inside, restore the power. I've given you software that'll clear any data remnants from the local servers. We hit each one locally, and we're in the clear. Possible we blew some fuses during the decommissioning process. There'll be some spares. Go take a look around. Once this mission is complete, you'll get the standard end of project bonus. Preventing the collapse of our delicately balanced global order. Thank you. juggernauts from your last time here? Hell, it was too costly to remove them, so they're still down there. They all shut down when you kill Clifford. But whatever the hell you do to an AI when you fry its brain, do whatever it has instead of a brain. I don't know. Station reports that the power is back on. Good work. Now get to the servers.
First one done.
Is everything okay down there? Our remote monitoring of the systems just went crazy.
We'll be right back.
on your phone, there's no telling what they'd be capable of.
All right, Agent. Consider this your final debrief. The Duggan's operation has been effectively neutralized. Agent Johnson has been promoted to Special Agent. The last known copy of the Clifford software is safely in the hands of the IAA. I'm looking at accommodation. And you, I hope, are looking at your bank account. Even the weather forecast is looking up. As of next week, tropical storms. And as for the price of gas, well, we think we're going to keep it where it is for now. You know, see how this plays out. So, well, it gives me great pleasure to say, job done. Your official status as a special field operative is hereby placed on a definite hold, subject to reinstatement without a warning or consultation, and pending final committee review. In other words, you're out. You've done good things for us, and we are grateful. From here in, you're alone. Goodbye.